Good morning, Eastview Elementary, and happy May. That's right, it is Friday, May 1st, 2020. Thank you for joining us again on YouTube for our Eastview announcements. We have a few things for you today. I've been getting lots of photos and videos from boys and girls who would like me to come to you to do the Eastview morning announcements. So thank you, I really enjoyed looking at those, and I'll be in touch soon. Next week is Teacher Appreciation Week, so it is a great time to say thank you for all that our teachers have been doing, especially while school has been closed. So reach out, say thank you, send a note. They sure would appreciate that. So next week is Teacher Appreciation Week. Show some gratitude. Thank you very much for that. For parents and family members who have their students on YouTube, today is lesson number 10 day, so you want to find your child's grade level, go to ELA or math lesson number 10, and just have them watch those YouTube videos and maybe do some of the activities that I know that the teachers are suggesting at the end of the video to keep up that home learning. For our staff, there was a schedule sent out in your email about coming in to work next week to get some things in rooms and so for some support staff to be doing some work, so please check that out if you haven't done so already. And today is Superhero Lunch Worker Day. So ever since school has been closed, and even while school has been in session, our lunch workers are fantastic, and they have really done a fantastic job while school has been closed. So we want to salute them today for being real superheroes and preparing all those lunches for our families at all the sites around town. So thank you very much for that. For the good news bell today, I want to ring it for Bryn Beamer. Yesterday I accidentally said Bella Beamer. She has been doing some Irish dancing. So we want to say great job. We're going to ring the good news bell for you. Here you go. Awesome. We have a couple of birthdays to celebrate today. We want to say happy birthday to Grayson Kea and Josephine Below. We hope the both of you have a fantastic birthday today. Let's do the jokes of the day. Can't do it here. Got to do it on camera number two. Hey, and welcome to camera two. Let's do the two jokes of the day. Number one, why do we tell actors and actresses to break a leg? Because every play has a cast. And our 90s joke of the day, yep, they are super, super popular. Here we go, 90s joke of the day. What did Vanilla Ice's mother say when he was born? That's a nice, nice baby. And there you have our two jokes of the day. Hope you enjoyed those. Hope you're having a great day today. Let's remember, reading gives you power. The more you read, the better you get, and the smarter you become. And don't forget our three most important school rules. Be safe, be responsible, and be respectful. Hope you all have a great weekend. We'll see you back here Monday for another edition of the Eastview announcements. Take care.